In this video, we're going to finish out the KutaSoftware free worksheet Multi-Step Pythagorean Theorem problems. You can find this within the Infinite Geometry section, and I'll leave a link in the description below so you know how to get to this worksheet. Picking up with number 12, we need to calculate the base and height in order to find the area. So our base is going to be this portion, let's call this y, plus this portion of 9. So y plus 9 is equal to the base. And we also have to calculate the height, h, which is represented by this blue dashed line. So we're going to use the Pythagorean theorem to calculate h, and then use that height to calculate y, because the triangle on the left is also a right triangle. So 9 squared plus h squared will equal 17 squared. 9 squared is 81, plus h squared will equal 17 squared, which is 289. When I subtract 81 from both sides, I'll get that h squared is equal to 208. And taking the square root of h squared, I'll get that h is equal to 14.42, which rounds to 14.4. So the height is 14.4. Now I just need to calculate for y in order to figure out the base. So y squared plus our height squared of 14.4 squared will equal 16 squared, the other hypotenuse. So y squared plus 14.4 squared is 207.36, which rounds to 207.4. And that's equal to 16 squared, which is 256. So subtracting 207.4 from 256, I'll get that y squared is equal to 48.6, or 48 6/10. So taking the square root, I'll get that y is equal to the square root of 48.6, which is approximately 6.97. So that will round up to 7.0, or 7. So our base, now that we know y is 7, is equal to 7 plus 9, which 7 plus 9 is 16. So our area A equals 1/2 of our base, which is 16 times our height of 14.4. So for number 12, 1/2 times 16 times 14.4 equals 115 2/10. So 115.2 is our solution in number 12. In number 13, we have to calculate the base and the height. This portion of the base we'll call x. So the base is equal to x plus 11. And our height will be represented by this dashed line, we'll call that h. So 11 squared plus h squared will equal this hypotenuse of 22 squared. 121 plus h squared will equal 22 squared, which is 484. So subtracting 121, I'll get that h squared is equal to 363. And taking the square root of h squared, I'll have h, and taking the square root of 363, I'll get 19.05, which I'll round to 19.1. So our height is 19.1. Now I'll use that height to find x. X squared plus 19.1 squared will equal 25 squared. So x squared plus 19.1 squared is 364.81, which I'll round to 364.8. And that's going to be equal to 25 squared, which is 625. So subtracting 364.8 from both sides of my equation, I'll get that x squared is equal to 260.2. Now, when I take the square root of that, I'll get that the leg of that one triangle x is the square root of 260.2, which is 16.13. So I'll round that to 16.1. So now I can plug 16.1 in for x. So 16.1 plus 11 will equal my base, which is 27.1. Now area can be calculated. Area is 1/2 the base, 27.1 times the height of 19.1. 1/2 times 27.1 times 19.1 equals 258.80. So 258.8. That is my area in number 13. And number 14, same method. I need to calculate my base, which we'll say is A plus 11. And I need to calculate my height, H. H squared plus 11 squared equals 26 squared. So H squared plus 121 equals 26 squared, which is 676. Subtracting 121 from both sides, I'll get that H squared is equal to 555. And taking the square root of 555, H will be 23.55, which rounds to 23.6. So my height is 23.6. Now for area, all I have left to do is calculate that base. But first, I need to find A. A squared plus our height squared, 23.6 squared, will equal 42 squared. A squared plus 556.96, which rounds to 557, is going to equal 42 squared, which is 1,764. So subtracting 557 from 42 squared, I'll get that A squared is equal to 1,207. Taking the square root of both sides, A will equal 34.74, which rounds to 34.7. So knowing that A is 34.7, adding that to 11 will give me my base, which is 45.7. Area equals 1/2 of our base, which we calculated to be 45.7, times our height, which is 23.6. Doing out that math, we'll get 539.26, which rounds to 539.3. And that is our solution for our area in number 14. In number 15, I need to calculate this portion of our base. Let's call that X. And I also need to figure out the height. So our base is equal to X plus 6, and our height is H. So calculating H, we'll do 6 squared plus H squared equals 14 squared. 6 squared is 36, plus H squared is equal to 14 squared, which is 196. So subtracting 36 from both sides, I'll get that H squared is equal to 160. And taking the square root of that, H will equal 12.64, which rounds to 12.6. So our height is 12.6. And knowing that our height is 12.6, I can calculate for X. X squared plus 12.6 squared will equal our hypotenuse of 16 squared. So X squared plus 158.76, which rounds to 158.8, will equal 16 squared, which is 256. Subtracting 158.8 from both sides will give me that X squared is equal to 97.2. And finally, to calculate X, I'll take the square root of both sides of my equation, since the square root of X squared is X, and the square root of 97.2 is 9.859, which rounds to 9.9. So X is equal to 9.9. So my base is 9.9 plus 6, which is 15.9. So area equals 1/2 of our base, which is 15.9, times our height of 12.6. And that will give us 100.17, which rounds to 100.2 when we round to the nearest tenth. So 100.2 is my solution in number 15. And lastly on this worksheet, number 16. Now, before I go over the answer to this, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I've put a lot of work and effort into these videos in order to help you, so all likes and subscriptions just show your appreciation. Now again, we need to know the base for the area, and we need to know the height. Our height, H, and our base will be this length. Let's call this y, and then plus 9. Calculating for height using the small right triangle on the right-hand side, 9 squared plus h squared equals 26 squared. 9 squared is 81, plus h squared will equal 26 squared, which is subtracting 81 from both sides. I'll get that h squared is equal to 595. Now when I take the square root, I'll get that h is equal to 24.39, which rounds to 24.4. So our height is 24.4. So using that height value, I'll solve for y. Y squared plus 24.4 squared will equal this other hypotenuse, 33 squared. So y squared plus 24.4 squared is y squared plus 595.36, which rounds to 0.4. And that's equal to 33 squared, which is 1,089. So subtracting 595.4 from both sides, I'll get that y squared is equal to 493.6. And taking the square root of that, y will equal 22.21, which rounds to 22.2. So y is 22.2. So now I can plug that in for my base. 22.2 plus 9 equals my base, which is 31.2. So area is 1/2 the base, 31.2, times the height, 24.4. And that will give us 380.64, which, rounding to the nearest tenth, is 380.6. And that is the final solution on this worksheet. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Also, if you have any comments, leave them below.